The cast report on trans kids over a 15-year period found that only 5% of them still felt the same at 25. That makes trans ideology more harmful than cigarettes. Yet still no government warnings on the flags. There's dead babies on cigarette packets and nothing on the LGBT flag. There's no adolescent boy with tears pouring down his face, blood streaming from his crotch, his severed penis at his feet. I just think children should be afforded the same safety warnings that we give smokers.